about it. Your boy's been a Christian quite a few years. Yeah. Victory in faith, but I failed in my fears. Man. I heard a lot of words that have tickled many ears. That's why I praise God for the word that we adhere. The word became flesh, lived for 30 years. Died at 33, but after days reappeared. Jesus Christ, anointed one, ascended in the ear. Or you could say the heir, where the Father made him heir. Of all things, the throne, no, it's more than a chair. But after our redemption, yes, he did take a chair. Greater than the angels, named superior to theirs. This is Hebrews
chapter 1, if you care.
I'm leaning to the right, the light is where I'm running. I thought I wanted life, drunk, sexed out, and blunted. But all I really wanted was the one who really wanted. Fought death, beat it, gave his life to the public. I love it.
This world like I'm from the planet Mars. I love to preach Jesus, you can read it in my bar. I'm pretty straight fire when I'm speaking about my Lord. He paid the sin price being beat by Roman guards. But when he resurrected, gave us life free of charge. Now me and my buds need to be in a psych ward. Cause we went crazy for God, our lives were scarred. Now in the book of life, our names have been written down. We're casting our crowns before his feet on the ground. It's such a holy melody and a heavenly sound. Hearing holy, holy, holy coming out of the mouth of the four living creatures by his throne all around. Can you picture the scene that this is how it's going down? You just need a little faith and a new set of eyes and a telescopic lens to look in and see God. I love you, I love you. Like a home run, Christ is King, Lion, Lamb, God, Man, yes. Sin conqueror, grave conqueror, Satan conquered. Yes. Can take a sinner, atheist, sinner to God conscious. Yes. Can take nothing, make creation and lives honor. The same God that came through a fetus is Jesus. Limited to breathing, got believers singing.
Missionary. He is so passionate about his own glory that he gives to us the most prized and priceless gift, namely himself. Jesus Christ, the God-man, comes to earth to establish his kingdom in the hearts of people that they may enjoy for eternity the ultimate pleasure, the worship of a good and holy God. One day all the saints will dwell with our triune God in New Jerusalem, the capital city of heaven. And he will wipe away every tear from our eyes, and death shall be no more. Neither shall there be any mourning, nor crying, nor pain anymore. For the former things will pass away. And he who was seated on the throne said, "Behold, I am making all things new."